about the fact that we're starting as late as we are. I was actually supposed to start like a couple of hours ago. I just moved from North Carolina to Texas. I went straight all the way through. I didn't sleep. I was awake the entire time. I've been up for 38 hours as of right now, just 2 minutes ago. I've been up for 38 straight hours, so I'm very tired, but we're going to get it in today. I hate being late, and I'm really sorry about that, but it's better to be a little bit late and get it in than to not show up at all, right? This is a totally different setup. It's totally different streaming. It's totally different Wi-Fi. It's totally different internet. Everything about this stream is completely different from any of the streams I've done before, because I've never streamed with these settings. I might have to overhaul all of my settings from what I was even doing before, because it's a different setup. So this is all brand new. Hopefully we don't have any major issues that we have to work through. If we do, of course that's on me, and then maybe I should test things on my own personal channel first. But my best friend, I'm at his house right now, and he streams from PC, and his settings are they're about generally the same as mine, and his always look good. So that's what we're gonna do. Last time we were playing, we were kind of focusing on some of the main missions, and so this time what we're gonna do is what are we gonna do this time? We're gonna go to Anna. We're gonna go for influence.
You have a beauty spot on your map that you haven't visited yet.
Because remember, whenever I'm playing this game, every time I play it, I want to do something a little bit different. So last time our main focus was races, right? That was our main focus. Kind of the story, kind of racing. This time, we're going to be going for something totally different. We're going to be looking for some of the landscapes. I want to make sure that whenever I stream this game and we play it, I wreck people. No, that's not the goal. I want to make sure that whenever we stream it and play it, you guys have something unique and different to watch. So let me know how everything sounds and looks. The good news is, the settings save on the PC. So this should be about the same sound-wise as what you guys were used to when I streamed from my old apartment up there. Hopefully that's the case. Like I said, today's a work in progress. I mean, everything's different. The only thing that's the same is the PC I'm using. I'm even using his Xbox 360 controller. I'm even using a different... Nothing else is the same. My headset, me, the computer, and the monitor I'm using. That's literally it. So
you have arrived at your destination.
Alright, so where was this over here? Oh, we're gonna go up here. So definitely keep me abreast of how it looks and how we're doing today. Hope you guys had a great day. I also didn't stream yesterday, because yesterday I was literally in the middle of driving from North Carolina, Texas. It is a 16-hour drive. To do that drive, that is 16 hours if you don't stop. You know, and I didn't take any long breaks or anything, so that's why we didn't stream yesterday. That's why I'm trying to make up for it today. And I was really tired today, so honestly, I wasn't even going to do it today. I was like, yeah.
The Offington White Horse.
But
this thing's incredible.
We got to make up for it a little bit. Hey, Don, how are you doing?
Display of horsepower. One.
And I know the light shadows kind of have the mic shadow. I know I've got things I got to work on. Don't get me wrong. I got things I got to work on here, so that's my bad. But I think streaming quality-wise, it's actually looking really good right now. That's good. And we got ourselves our little picture here. I mean, everything. The way I'm setting up the phone to see comments, everything is different. This hat, this shirt, my person, the computer, everything else is different. So we're just trying to get used to it, get settled in here. I'm going to be here for a little while before I maybe make a move over to a new city. Yeah, right now, the place I'm living in now is where I lived before, with my best friend right now. I'm Zach Butterhip. I don't know if you've seen him streaming. Don't have any idea what I'm talking about. I'm with him right now. Crash. You want me to crash, Nightwing? Queen, how dare you? And as you said that, the game glitched for like 1/10 of a second. I was like, don't you dare crash this game on me, Queen. Right, that's the circumstances. Okay. So we're going to talk to Anna. Oh, there was something I wanted to show you guys the other day. Where was that at? Where was that at? There was something I learned the other day. It was important to me to show you guys. And, crap, I don't want to exit to desktop. I promise I can talk. I put up the link a minute ago. Don't forget, Forza Horizon 4. We've got it available for 20% off. The key that you buy for it is for either the Xbox One or the PC. We just so happen to be using the PC version right now. So don't forget that you can get it. And if you get it and apply it to your same account on Xbox as you do PC, or vice versa, You can download the game on either one. It doesn't matter. I only have a PC, so that's what we're doing. Let's see. Where was that at? There was something I was wanting to show you guys. It wasn't that. It was in the player settings. Remember how the person calls my name, Daniel? I found where you can go and actually change a buttload of names that are defaults that you can make the game actually say. Donna's one of them, too. But I can't... I'm not seeing where that's at right now. Surely it's not in settings. Oh, it is. Oh, I checked it to Dale, because we're doing it for Dale. Hashtag do it for Dale. But look, there's Daniel, there's Dallas. Any of these names you pick, the game will call you that whenever it's talking to you. There's Danielle, blah, blah. There's Danny and Dan. So all my different nicknames. Darren, let's see. There's Dawn. See? So there's your name, Dawn. And look at all these different nicknames. Beefcake, Bantasaurus Rex, Barbarian. I figured this out the other day after I got done streaming. I was like, oh man, next time I stream, I gotta tell these guys. I gotta let them know, because I think it's the coolest thing. We're sticking with Dale because we do it for Dale. But I just thought it, I thought that was a really cool thing.
Okay, Dale.
More influence.
Racing in events is a great way to increase your influence.
Where's my name?
I have set your route to a nearby street.
Oh my god. They have Foo Fighters in this game. I love yards, this song. I was listening to it on my drive up here, in fact.
Turn left.
The reality has become a video game for me. I didn't know that they had Foo Fighters in this game. That's cool. They might have Queen, but I don't think they would have Nightwing. Do you want me to look and see if they have Queen? I will almost guarantee you they've got Queen in the nickname settings. Okay, so, we're mostly trying to do some of the different things, find some of the different, not races, but fun points to see, because that's kind of, you know, like I said, every time I stream, I want to do something a little bit different. This is a setting to keep in mind. If you like hearing your name or a nickname you pick be what you're called. I thought it was cool to sing that was calling me Daniel the other day. I was like, oh, that's awesome. Just go to settings. Go to name select. And then you can go into all that. There's a bunch. I mean, here, take a look. Look at all these names. And it's in alphabetical order, thankfully. You can look at all these different names. There's a massive variety. I didn't know that about this game. So... No, Queen, I'm just literally showing it. I want to show people that it's in here. I appreciate that they spelled Zachary with the CH right there. That's pretty cool. And there's all these different nicknames. Not as many nicknames as, like, names, but it's pretty cool. I just had to show that real quick. Oh, crap. I don't read him. Oh, crap. Sorry, dude. I took him out. But I got some bonus points for that, so why not? Alright, if I'm not mistaken from looking at the phone, the stream quality actually looks really good right now. And I say that because I remember, for some reason, whenever I was streaming it myself the other day at my house, I was having, the last one I did, I had a couple of moments that kind of hung up a little bit more than I would have liked. It wasn't just awful, but it hung up a little bit more than I would have liked, so it's kind of cool that it seems like it's not here. Because some of the numbers are actually lower. Then again, I went from 3,500 that I was trying to upload to 2,500. I adjusted a few things myself, so I think we came up with a good balance today. I'm sorry, I don't mean to go into that. You guys don't want to hear about the boring technical stuff. But when you've been driving, when you've been up for 38 hours and you're setting everything up and you have and it's all new, you're apprehensive about everything. So we are going to do this bonus race right here.
Ready? Let's do this!
Well, we're not obviously racing that one, but we're going to check out some more scenes. We're going to do some specific street races. This is different. We're going to check out some different features.
Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start,
by the time I'm done with this stream, I'll have been up for 39 hours to the diet.
Don't mention this.
No exaggeration.
All right. I gotta go. Work to do.
See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name.
Is that the ceiling fan?
Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there.
Oh, I'm hearing
have
something.
Now,
I guess
yeah?
I'm hearing it in the game. All right, so let's see what we can do here. Well, if I'm going to be up, this was important. I didn't get to stream yesterday because I was driving. I didn't want to miss 2 days of streaming in a row. And I hate that I was as late as I was. I was definitely a couple hours late, an hour and a half late at least. And I hate hate that. But like I said, better late than never. And if I'm not mistaken, based on the schedule, once I get done, there's about another hour to go until one of the other CD Keys streamers is going to be going. So definitely, hey, stay tuned for that. I don't know who it is. I don't know what they're going to be playing, but definitely stay tuned in for that, guys. Yeah, I know. I need to go to sleep soon. Once I get done with this, go eat some pizza. And I got a couple of important things in here before I go to bed. I'll go to sleep. I've got a lot of things going on. It's like I didn't get here and then get a chance to relax. I have way too many things going on. Oof. Wow, we just got a bunch of bonus points for that. That's actually kind of neat. Alright, you gotta move, brother. Ah, crap, I'm so sorry. Oh, I just ruined his race. I didn't mean to do that. We're gonna rewind a little bit more. Alright, now we're gonna go. I don't think we're gonna win this race. I'm not doing very well. Well, 6 out of 12. We're halfway. Alright. Oh, God, oh, God. Oh, we nearly ran into that car. That would have sucked. There we go. Oh, we got a good set of momentum here. Oh, good Lord. Did you see that? That was awesome. It's like we got a massive draft on them guys. Can I have some pizza? Yes, we have got... We Zach went and got a full thing of pizza to, you know, celebrate me coming over, I guess. Or he got pizza anyways. Just one way or the other. He got pizza for us. And then his cousin... who lives right next door, came over with some pizza too. I was like, hey, you guys want some pizza? Some cool pizza. And we were like, yeah, of course. So we got two pizzas today. Pepperoni pizza, none with pineapple on it, because people like pineapple on their pizzas. That's not even a human. Intent queen. Don, don't you also like pepperonis on, or pineapples on your pizza, or do you not? I can't remember for sure. And anyone else who's watching, feel free to chime in, but more importantly, we have this race to focus on. Oh, do I hit the tree again? Well, I hit it, but I didn't kill the car at least. Oh, crap, they're catching up to us. Gotta go. All right, now, we took the good momentum earlier, kind of giving it back here. In fact, the car's coming up. This controller is set up a little bit different than what PS4 controller, so it's... like, I can't turn to be on the brakes at the same time. I don't know, it's weird. It feels off. Maybe I should readjust settings. Let's see. I can do it for a slice, but after that, it tastes weird. I can't even do it for a slice. And it's weird because I love mixed matching foods that I enjoy, and I very much enjoy pizza and very much enjoy pineapples. I think pineapples are fantastic, very tasty. But, alright, so we're in a Dodge Challenger. Our name is Dale, representing Dale, and our... Oh, man, we're going to be so close here. Oh, did you see that finish? That was awesome. And our license plate is 20 Forever to represent Jeff Gordon, so we'll represent everybody with this car.
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and
can't
join.
Oh, no,
you need
the
to know
girl's one for one, my bad.
Drive like that, and you're welcome anytime.
That was a good finish. I mean, I know we didn't win, but that was very good. And we've got Foo Fighters playing the whole time. I mean, can you get any better than that? Besides maybe Alice in Chains, but no. That's pretty cool.
Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh. And me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Well, we definitely gotta go check that out, right? I mean, of course. We're trying to do some things different than what we did last time. Last time we purely raced. That's all we did. Didn't really explore a lot. Didn't really do any of these thrill things like you just mentioned. So, we're gonna change it up today. And Dawn and Queen and everybody, I hope you guys all had a good day and good last... Let's see, what's the last time I actually streamed? Goodness, when was last time I streamed? I guess it was Saturday, so I hope you guys have had a good time since then. Hope y'all are doing well since then, I should say. Anyone else who's tuned in, thank you for tuning in. Hope you guys, too, are doing well. I just like to check in with everybody, make sure everyone's doing good. Blast right through it. Are we allowed to do that?
You have arrived at your destination.
Pretty much. Sweet.
We boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila.
Sweet. That was really cool. I like that.
So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
I can't tell you how many times when I was driving my car on the big drive from North Carolina to Texas here, that I'm going to take my car and just throw it into a bunch of trees and into fields and stuff. There were so many open fields, kind of like what we're doing right now. There were so many open fields like this along the way. And just, I was like, man, I wish life, you know how in this you can hit rewind? I was like, I wish life had a rewind button so I could drive my car through this at 100 miles an hour just to see what it would feel like. Obviously, I didn't do it because life doesn't work like a video game, but that would have been. I was thinking about that a couple of times. There were some great open fields. Some of them had trees in the way that were small that I felt like you could run over, but some of them were just complete open. And I was like, oh man, I just want to do it. And I think I got that thinking about that from playing this game the other day.
Turn right. Okay, Dale. Competing events will raise your influence.
Okay, we can go
for plotting
your influence.
Route to a race in the Horizon Dirt Racing Series now. Okay, Dale.
Let's see, this will take us over here. Let's do this.
I have set your route to a nearby race event.
Oh man, this car is not doing too well right now. It's a loose too.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Let's see, we can almost slip around a corner like we're in a dirt car.
Turn left.
Except for on the big turns like that. Oh, get the e-brake going. Oh well. That was actually kind of easy.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Ah, crap! That didn't happen. Y'all didn't see that, right? Yeah, big time. Definitely done.
You have arrived at your destination.
We definitely need to do that. Well, and see, hey, we did it right there. I know that, if I'm not mistaken, actually, now that I think about it, I saw the amount of people who tuned into the stream a little bit ago. It was like 10 people right off the bat, which we've actually, with my group, we've been doing a good job keeping about 10 to 13. I've been proud of that. It was really high, and then it went away. If I'm not mistaken, the person who's going to stream here in the next hour or whatever is going to be like Battlefield or something. Or not Battlefield, I'm sorry, the new Call of Duty. Or something like that. Because like a lot of people were there, and they were like gone. I think they're like, hey, this isn't what I was looking forward to, and disappeared. That is still coming up. Whatever, and I don't know, and maybe I should know that. Then again, it's not my schedule to keep up with, I guess. But there's definitely some streaming for CD Keys that's going to be coming up soon. I'm going to leave the channel hosted on my personal page. So if you follow my GamerZone DSC page, you can see whatever game that's going to be. Definitely feel free to tune in. Don't just tune in because it's me. I mean, tune in for anybody. But, of course, the group that comes here for me, I do appreciate that very much. Thank you, guys. I think one of the reasons why some of our regulars that have been here lately aren't today is because I normally Facebook it out and Discord it with playing time and stuff like that. I didn't have time for that today. I just got the computer and everything set up, and I was like, nah, I gotta do my stream for the day. I've got to get my hour in because I missed yesterday from driving. I don't want to miss 2 days in a row just because I was on the road. So here we are. Have to go ahead and go back for that. We're good. Did we get it? Does that count? Does running it over count? Alright, Dawn and Queen, let me ask you guys a question. You see how we just got that checkpoint and it counted getting the checkpoint by running it over. Do you think that should count, or do you think you should have to be between the flags? What's y'all's opinion? I think you should have to be between them, because, I mean, you literally hit the checkpoint, but it's kind of like cheap in a way, I don't know, I guess. But what do you guys think? incredibly active for someone who has been up for 38 hours. But I think once I start to sleep, I will be gone. I think once I finally get to that point, I will be gone for like a day. That's why I'm trying to get so many things done, to get this stream in, and I've got some other business matters that I'm trying to attend to tonight. Because I'm going to get, like, if I get some of the stuff done, then it gives me the right to sleep, if you will. And not have to worry about it. Oh, we're definitely going to Victory Lane on this one, boys and girls. I think you should have to run over that. So you go from, you go the complete opposite. Not just, no, it should count, you should have to do it. So you kind of took the chaotic neutral on, or chaotic evil on that one. Alright. So we finished first, difficulty assist, total balance, went higher, so that's cool. The stream's already going by very quickly, and I think it's going quite well so far. Wait, I'll see him. Call of Duty, doesn't it come out? Oh wait, today is the 12th. Yeah, it is the 12th. I think our midnight show that's coming up is probably based around that. I feel bad for not remembering for sure if it is or not. Let's see, there's a beauty spot, there's a few other areas. One of the things I wanted to try in the last stream, I wanted to try if you could, like, map this city. Like, can I just 200 yards. Follow this and go? Turn left. And I did want to spend time in this room, not just racing, but more than anything, a little bit of exploring. So, hey, let's see if it'll let us go there. I have a feeling it'll map us off. I have a feeling it'll wall us off. Like, nah, you can't get here yet. You haven't done quite enough. But we're trying. Because I would like to see if it could actually let us get there. And then maybe there's other things that's going to go along there. Oh, man. Huge accident. Drove through all of it.
400 yards, turn right.
Drift around this corner a little bit, hit some trees, hit a sign. Ah, nope, we. Oh, yeah, we just ran apart. This poor thing. It's a work of beauty, and I'm destroying it constantly.
Turn right.
I'm very pleased by the quality of the stream today. It looks way smoother. I guess I was having hang-up issues on my Elgato, but I'm sorry, the Streamlabs OBS, because the upload speed, download speed here is definitely a lot worse than what I had up there. Yeah, I mean, it's not even competition, it's not even close, it's not even the same zip code, but that's how good it's looking right now. Yeah, so you got that evil Xehanort thought process going. Better about braking and turning at the same time.
Turn left.
This game is very good looking.
Turn left.
Well, and that probably helps the streaming too. Remember the other day when I was playing, it was kind of loading in the level constantly everywhere we went.
Turn left.
It's not doing that today. It's like it's loaded in, so that probably helps the stream too. Very proud of it. For a 38 hours awake stream, I think this is going pretty well. That. Look at this. We're getting some good top speed here. Get some bonuses for it as well. Well, let's hit him. Let's see if we can pivot over like a 5-0 police. Can we? No! Put him in a tree! Oh, we just, yep, he's dead. We just committed murder, I'm sorry. I know this game doesn't have killing in it, but yeah, he's dead. I'm sure Queen is proud of that, okay, something evil. I hope you didn't drive like this last night. No, I'm very much a very boring in between lines. The worst thing I do is speed 10, 15, 20 over. That's about the worst thing I do. But in a lot of those instances, it's actually safer to do it that way because you're with a bunch of crowds on the road. They're also doing 10, 15, 20 over, and you're just merging in with them. It's actually safer than going too slow or going to speed limit. But most of the driving I did last night, there was nobody around. It was just me and a couple of trucks here and there. So, no, I wasn't driving super hectic. It was very peaceful. I love driving around at night. I would love to have a chance to drive like this, though. I've done this in real life. Which I do not recommend. That's one of those professional drivers, close course, you know, not a professional driver.
Take the second exit.
I have actually gone racing on the highway in real life, 130 plus miles an hour in a street race. It was when I was a teenager. I was in my 20s. Wouldn't recommend it. It's not the smartest thing to do. Let me give you the PC answer of don't do it, but it was so fun. I can understand why people love racing cars so much just from that alone.
In 400 yards.
It was such a boost of adrenaline. But it was also very dangerous, so recommend if you're going to race, do it on a racetrack. Yeah, I was, it was actually with me and my now ex,
Turn right.
We were driving from Plano to this city, in fact, and we were sitting there just kind of revving our engines, kind of past each other a little bit. I was like, let's race. And we raced all the way up here. I was doing everything, 130 plus miles an hour, in and out of traffic, ignoring the lines, going on the apron, or the apron, the side, you know, to pass people. Oh, I was doing let me sit here and just admit it out loud so the Denison Sheriff Department could come get me one of these days. I mean, oh, it was crazy. You know, games like this, there is a base of reality on that kind of stuff, and it's fun. Don't ever do it on the streets. Do not recommend it. It's not legal. It's not smart. I've never done it again since then, if it makes me feel any better, but it was so fun. And yes, indeed, you can pick a random spot on the map, and you can just say, you know what, I'm going to go somewhere random. It looks like you can't go over there if there's anything up there. I don't think there is. That's actually really cool. Well, I guess you guys just have to put up with it. But that was a long time ago. I haven't done anything like that since. Remotely. No, I mean, I speed a little bit here and there. Everybody does, but that's it. Very safe. So let's see if we can actually find anything in town here. See these drive avatar drivers around. It's in on the map on the left. Oops, that is a beautiful car. I should have done that to him.
Okay, Dale. I have plotted your route to a nearby race event. 200 yards.
You don't spec.
Turn right.
Oh, you don't speed.
Turn right.
I don't, like, go excessive. Like, you know how in this game you're going, like, 90, 100 plus in the 50s and stuff. I don't do anything that crazy, but I definitely do get 10 to 20 over. Usually, towards 10. I like how I just slowly ran into that. Oh, but I also like, they actually have some design in there. Like, they actually have some things in there. They're using the same setup on their rooms as in The Amazing Spider-Man. They have that same, like, wall design. That's actually really cool. Didn't notice that before. If I didn't crash there, I'd never seen it. Oh, check that out. Check that view out right there in front of us. Can we go to that? Let's look at the world map. I want to see if we can... But I imagine that's what this is, right? I want to go to that. Surely that's a thing you're allowed to do. Hello. Oh, man, I ran into you again. And, okay, now you're hitting me. All right, we're even. Oh, my God, I love this song, too. This also I was listening to on the way here. It brings a cool little sense of reality to me. The song that's playing now and the song that I was listening to earlier. Those are both playing on my real car radio when I was driving up here in the real world, so that's kind of neat. Check this out. This is really neat. Oops. Oops. Now, there's a trick with this band. What band do you think this is? Well, and I can't even answer the trick because I don't fully remember the answer myself. Let's see, what is this? I don't think you're supposed to do that. Do what? Just sit here and drive around and break all this stuff? No, probably not. Oh, now I'm stuck between these things. Like, I have no momentum, so I can't get around them. Oh, now I can. The band is a picture perfect. It's not just like Led Zeppelin or something. So. I actually thought it was Zeppelin when I came in there for a second, but I forgot it's not. I'm just gonna do Burnout Smash, all this stuff. Woohoo! Oh no, 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 no. You know what? Let's hit him. That'll teach you. Wouldn't it be a shame for these people to, like, innocently leave their cars parked on the side of the road and they come back after shopping or whatever it is they're doing their cars until it's smushed? It is very, it's not, actually, I'll also say it's very rude. It's not rude. As a matter of fact, it's the nicest thing I could have done.
Okay, Dale. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Dirt Racing Series.
Do it for Dale. Gotta go do it for Dale. So that's what it's all about. Do it for Dale.
In 100 yards, turn right.
And he got 30% off on some of their jewelry and clothing. That's cool. Alright, I think I'm getting used to how this car handles and what I need to do to make some of these turns.
Yards. Turn left.
Does it turn on a dime the way I would like it to? But that's more something I need to get used to.
Turn left.
No, there are no 501 in this game, I don't think. Unless there's a specific story mission that has, like, escaping cops or something. To the best of my knowledge, no, there's no police. There might be, but I haven't seen one yet, so no.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
I love the roundabouts in England so much. I miss England. It's a nice place to go. Crash so hard after this race is over. I'm gonna crash in the game and in real life. I probably stayed up a little bit too long, but on the other hand, I had things that need to get done. Like I said, now whenever I go to sleep, I should be able to comfortably sleep instead of, you know, waking up panicking. Oh, I have this to do, I have this to do. You know what I mean? Like, kind of get all out of the way. All right, so let me ask you guys. Oh, we're not accepting that. Let me ask you guys, what is your favorite part of this game so far? I think for me, I like this just, I don't know even what to say. It's just, it's action-packed. It's got cool cars. It's gorgeous. And I really like that there's so many different names you can pick, like the Daniel, Dan, Danny. Like, all of my nicknames and stuff are there. I think that's pretty cool. It makes it personal. The game is personal based on what you want to be called. There's so many options. There's surely something you can find that you've been called in real life or that you can make personally. You know what I mean? I think they did a really good job with that. It's not something you normally think of when you're thinking, oh, I'm going to get a racing car game. You know, oh, it'll talk to me and call me my name directly. Like, that to me is really neat. Granted, the story is going to be the same, but it still just gives you that feeling. So you like the crashing. For me, I'm definitely, it's beautiful. It's got good car selection from what I've seen so far. The racing is a lot of fun. There's a variety of things to do and explore and see. The names, just I really do like this game. I'm enjoying it more than I honestly thought I was going to. Now, I'm a big racing fan, but I don't think I've ever played a Forza Horizon game before. If I have, maybe I've played a demo or I've played like a couple hours of it or something. Like the first one, maybe. But I haven't really spent a lot of time with it, so this is really cool. Crashing. That's what I do in racing games, is crash. Well, I do too, as you have obviously seen today.
Turn left.
We've driven 74 out of 531 roads. See, I like that there's a lot of different roads to drive. The map is big, it's fun to explore. There's the different seasons too. I think the map will change in that, right? There we go, that's a good little drift right there. I like that. That's what I've been trying to figure out this whole time. The large amount of vehicular manslaughter in the scenery. Right, Don, that's a good fix. I like that. If you could drive like what I'm doing right now, without getting a ticket, would you do it? Like if you knew that you could drive in and out of the lines, near traffic, near, no one will try to stop you, no tickets, no police, no 50. Would you do it? Either one of you? Like would you plow through all this stuff? I mean, obviously your car wouldn't be strong enough to do this, but you get the gist of what I'm asking. Hey, this dude's in like the same car as us. Well, now we gotta spin him out. I didn't actually mean to do that, but he's being a problem now. We gotta take him out. We gotta take out our rival. There we go. Put him in the rocks. Then hit him over him almost. It's almost impossible to hit him over. It feels like, heck, we just ruined ourselves as much as him. No, mate. I can't drive. No. You mean die? Yeah, pretty much. Answers. I'm like stuck. Come on, dude. Gotta do it for Dale. Gotta get out of that.
You have arrived at your destination.
Ugh. Throw it into a tree real quick. I don't even have a permit. I have a license. I've had a license since I was 17. I've had one for a long time. I was excited about driving when I was little, so it was something I was, you know, building up for and getting ready to do. Alright guys, let's see what we can do here. This will be fun, I think. I love these events. Just a little tip, if you're going to play this game, a lot of the other racing games I play, you get like a 3, 2, 1, go. Not in this one. It's obvious, but you pretty much start and it's like, go. So don't try to snicker them with the R2 button and try to right trigger. Just go straight into it. Don't try to like time it like Mario Kart style, I guess is what I'm saying. I'm not doing well, and I skipped the turn. Neither one of you drive too much, I'm guessing, in real life, right? So, me doing that 1,060-something mile trip I did over yesterday and today is more than you guys have driven in like a year or two combined. Would that be right to assume, or is that a little too much of an exaggeration? It's probably too much of an exaggeration. I'm coming up to having put 100,000 miles on my current car. Almost at 90,000. So it's almost like you apply the power down too much and it spins the rear tires. I mean, it's got good power, but on a track like this, it might actually be a disadvantage. I've probably driven a total of 1 to 2 miles in your whole life? Wow, so I'd definitely cake that today. Question on that one. What's you, Don? How many miles have you? Oh, you said pretty much. Okay, I'm sorry. I saw your comment. It's all good. Driving's not for everybody. I love driving. I always have. that driving sounds good. That's why I like games about driving and racing and doing extreme things like this. It would be so fun to do what I'm doing right now, not hitting a wall and destroying the blocks. But like doing a course like this in this car, oh, I would die for that. I would jump at the bit for an opportunity to do that, even if it's just once. Alright, I did not make that check right back there, but that's something I'm giving credit for. Is he driven? Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I just remembered the last call. Hey, there's like my exact car right in front of us again. Oh, I totally botched that turn so bad. He's gonna catch us. We're on the third out of three laps. We're running 8th out of 12 cars. This is not a good race for us right now. See, I'm getting too sideways and I'm burning up the tires. And it's just not good. Let's see. I'd say maybe 30 miles. I did give an actual attempt when I was 19-20. So my 80-something plus 1,000, almost 90,000 miles is so way beyond y'all's driving career times like 50. It doesn't matter. I'm not like saying, oh, I've driven more miles. I'm the man. It doesn't matter. Just for sake of conversation. We're playing a car racing game. We got to talk about driving cars in real life and miles and what we've done, right? It's a good way to make a connection with the audience, I think. See, we can't make a connection on Tomb Raider except for like if you both mutually enjoy the game.
Good news is you've made the
car. We all don't go do that, but we drive cars.
Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Of course. Qualified for the autumn season. It's awesome.
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
All right, so we're gonna go ahead and make our way that direction.
200 yards. Turn left.
And keep in mind, whenever you go to these different events that you've done, you can simply go back and hit X and re-race.
Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Oops. That counted as turning left, right? If I was staying in one city only and never moved ever and had like taxis all over the place or something like that, I think I would be okay with not driving that much. But honestly, I like driving too much. I don't think I would want to have to rely on something like that unless I'm in New York or something. I'll see if they're leave with my brother and drive home. I thought I saw a person. And they thought, run them over. I should never be allowed to. Yeah. If you're saying stuff like that or thinking stuff like that, we don't need you to have keys. We'll keep you at the learner's permit. As a matter of fact, you can go ahead and rip it up and throw in trash if you want to. That's cool too. No objections from me. I'm sure Dawn does not disagree. I'm sure she agrees with me. No objections. Go ahead and do that. Just keep your driving in the virtual world only. Oh, don't hit me. Thank you. I say that while I'm driving on the wrong side of the road. See, to think like that in a video game, that's not a big deal. Not only is it not a big deal, I'd argue it's encouraged. But in real life, it's like, oh, the guess. Ah, walls. Metal. Crashing. Wait, that's not what I'm trying to get. We're good. What the heck was that? My Twitch stream just glitched in like the craziest manner I've ever seen. It's really weird. I'm not explaining what I just saw. Ah, tree snuggle! Okay, we're good. We're out of this game. You know what? Let's go across. See, this is the kind of thing I wanted to do when I was driving. I saw so many fields just like what we're seeing right here. And I was like, oh, I just want to do this so bad. But you can't do it. Well, you can, but you're in a lot of trouble. But they did a good job with everything you go over getting flattened. That's definitely realistic. I don't think someone's make or break on the game is going to be simply that factor, but it's pretty neat to me.
Yards. Turn left.
Now we'll just drive through all this.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oops. 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 Ah, we may have overshot about like 20 miles. Let's go back here. Just plowing through everything. I love it so much. It's fun to do all these unrealistic things while you're playing the game. Like, that would never
work.
You're
not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set. But when filming wrapped,
hello and good night, Brianna.
I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work.
Thank you for coming
movie.
In. Even if it was just to say hi and bye.
Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys.
You just got that house for free, basically.
This is where your threads are stored.
Oh, we
your
can
wardrobe
change.
Is like a map of your
definitely
career.
Definitely got to put on a
so
black
the more
shirt.
You get yourself out there,
I don't
the more
wear
clothes
white
you'll get in return. A big name
and
needs
really
a big
blue,
style.
But I definitely wear a lot of black shirts. Like, I think they're the best. I would wear something like that if it was cold. But I don't ever wear pants, ever. I only wear shorts, so we need to get that. I do not wear those kinds of shorts. I certainly don't wear leather shorts either. Oh, dadgummit, I didn't mean to go back on that. I meant to keep looking at stuff. Oh, there we go. Customized daily again. I'm playing Forza Horizon 4. Jean roll. No. I'm just regular jeans. Feet. I would definitely be wearing. No.
Oh, definitely.
Excuse me. Be doing something like that, I guess. Isn't that what he had on originally? No, he had slip-ons on. That's just no. Oh, of course I would wear a hat. I mean, hello. Always wear a hat. I wear glasses most of the time, so I'll have to put those on for now until I get the more accurate ones. This is actually really neat. Look at how much customization options you have. Like, you could be in Bond suits and stuff. They added a lot of customization to this game.
You any good at
what?
Dancing? You can
emotes
bust
and
a
stuff
move to
too?
Show up
are
before
you
a race and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
Let's see, showboats, I guess. That's really neat that you can do all this. I didn't know that this game had that at all. You can't. I don't have it unlocked. Let's see. Oh, crap. I think I hit the wrong. Oh, no, I did. We're good. Look at the leaves. Oh, are we going to get the autumn now? Sure enough. I love autumn in real life. Pride before the fall. Qualify for Horizon Autumn. Xbox.
Wow, look who made it to the autumn season.
Probably did.
You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse. It's completely different in autumn.
No, I would wear something like that if I could, but I don't
hey
know
Dale.
That ability yet,
we've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical.
Alright, I don't think I marked this scene correctly. There we go. You can't antagonize people in a chicken suit. Yeah, I know. Yes, I love fall as well. Thank you very much. About to go to bed, Dawn. Have doctor's appointments tomorrow. I'm sad now. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry now. Yes!
Okay, Dale.
Brianna, good luck with your doctor's visit. I hope that goes well with you. I don't know what the deal is and what you're going for, but it just goes well regardless. That's the important part. It goes well. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Let's see. Sad now. We'll sleep well, Brianna. Hope it goes well, Brianna. Yes, I agree. Sleep well.
In 400 yards.
And thank you guys for coming and tuning in. I know it's not the big game. I think that everyone was waiting on. It's kind of sad for the audience. It kind of popped in like, oh, is it going? They're like, oh, and left. Our normal crowd, which we've been getting 10 to 13 of, would have happened if I had a Facebook dip, but I didn't because I'm so tired. I'm almost on 39 hours of awake after that long trip, so I'm going to crash after this. But thank you guys for coming in. Don't forget, just as a quick reminder, that the game, the key that we have is not only a worldwide key, but it's available. It applies to either or the PC version of the game or the Xbox One version. And if you're using the same account, you can just simply download it for one and have it for both. Just whichever. So it's a key for both, basically. So don't forget to check it out, cdkeys.com. We've got it for 20% off. This game just came out, and it's a lot of fun. It's a good deal. And, you know, it works perfectly. And I'm sitting on PC playing it. Had no problems with it so far. It's definitely been very enjoyable. And you can play it with DualShock 4 if you got PS4 controllers and you like to do that. You can do that. Plug Xbox 360 controllers in it, or Xbox One. Not to say that you can't use others as well, but I've had an easy time using those so far, so definitely some advantages. There's a lot of neat things in this game. Including tractors. Oops, nope, we're not gonna mud it. We're gonna mud it. Hey, we made it. Look at how happy he is. Sitting there dancing like a fool. I like how the tire's clipping through the fender right there. Do you notice that? Alright. So let's see what we can do in this scramble a bit.
So, I should probably let you know that the muds will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course.
Alright, now remember, just hold down R2. Don't try to feather the frog on it. Just go for it. It's the same course we did just a minute ago, but the mud version of it. So that's interesting. I like that. Like, they're not just like, oh yeah, the season's different because look at the trees in the background. Like, they're actually going to change how it feels to race and go through the different tracks. It's really cool. Just like last time, I'm having a problem with the car having such great power on the rear tires that we're basically just spinning them. Of course, we're getting some good slide job stuff going on right here, so that's working out to our advantage. Oh, and I'm going to bleed into wall. I love hitting giant puddles of water like that in real life. That's always fun to me. Oh, they took out the wall right there. Pretty sure that was a wall in the last race. See, look at her spinning our rear tires constantly. Okay, this is not the exact same track as what we just did, I don't think. We didn't race on this part, did we? Maybe we didn't, I'm not remembering it. Maybe I'm that forgetful already. I'm actually having a lot more fun with this race than the other one. They did a great job with the graphics in this part of the line and stuff too. Great whenever you're drifting through there. See it kicking up as it goes. Excellent job. Oh crap. Oh man, I didn't mean to take out XX Rose 3 XX. Oh man, don't totally jinx it. I was just about to say we've got a little bit of a good run going right here. As soon as I was getting ready to say it, I didn't even utter the sentence. As soon as I was getting ready to say it, boom, instant. It's a karma just for even having a thought. I'll honk at Rose and get her out of the way. Actually, kind of worked. I mean, the honking obviously did nothing, but we're going to say it did. Alright, so we're on the white flag, brought to you by Credit One Bank. Let's see what we can do here, guys. Oh no! that didn't count, didn't happen. Completely spun it out of left field. I'm gonna cheat and say it never happened. See, if I rewind, we're all good, right? Now, if it happens again, I'll save it. I'll leave it as is. Oh, now if I get a good finishing position out of this, it's gonna be like so cheap, but that's part of the game. I am trying to showcase it too, right? Showcase different weather patterns and how auto changes this track completely, which is just really neat. There we go, completely slid again, but that time we're not gonna rewind. So we keep it. Right, I like going through the water, but it makes it hard to steer right afterwards. Definitely kinda dangerous. Good here. I don't think we're going to win, but a P2 would be pretty good. I hope we can win. I hope we can get him an eye. I hope, but I don't think it's going to happen. No, it's not going to happen. It's finished right here. I love how if you're like sideways or however you finish, exactly how it shows right there. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we got a podium finish. P2, not bad. It was definitely a fun race. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the heck out of that. I would have liked that to have gone on several more laps. All right, I'm going to go ahead and cut the stream where we're at. That might be a little bit earlier than my hour than I normally do, but...
Thank you very much.
But I started late. We've got another one coming up that's definitely worthy of watching. Definitely make sure you guys pay attention to that one.
It'll help you qualify for the next round.
I don't know what they're doing, but I think you guys are going to be very satisfied.
Hey, Dale. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season.
All right, so we're officially here.
My team are helping you find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the Road Racing Series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for...
No, I don't want you to access my microphone. No.
Really excited to get going on the cross country series.
What did it say that interrupted that? That was crazy.
What are you waiting
for? Anyways, that's where we're going to go ahead and go on it. Tomorrow night at, and I'll have to figure out the time, but whatever is 9 o'clock to up there, so I think it would be 8 o'clock local. Tomorrow night, I believe I'll be streaming again. I think Friday is normally one of my scheduled off days, but because I already had an off day that shouldn't have been an off day, that could be our on day. Wait, tomorrow is Friday, right? I don't know what day it is. I don't know anything anymore. So thank you guys for watching. I had a lot of fun in spite of being totally sleep deprived. It was definitely enjoyable. Appreciate you guys anytime you come by. Have a good rest of the night. We'll see you guys in the next stream.